We gon' like that, step on my free world out there in the bluffy side, just might see me in. Can't turn me down, this ain't that vert. Got all was on, we could got off them. Got up every time I feel the dirt. Got up every time I feel the dirt. You look fair to mention when you gossip in your kitchen higher. Down some prison higher. Down the trenches, huh?
Good evening from Northern California and Oakland. I'm Ed Cohen. Great to be joined by Jay Williams. Jay, Oracle Arena, oldest building in the league. Crazy to think this is its final season.
And Ed, if I know these fans and I know this team, they're going out with a bang. Good luck walking out of Oracle with a dub in Dub Nation.
They've had a lot to cheer about in recent years. Let's get ready for this one. We're underway. The Cavs take the tip.
Hey, lock up, lock up.
Rubio. To Love. Draymond Green sends it away.
Ed, that's light work for a guy with his ability.
LeVert against the former Cougar. Cauley-Stein to Green. Jay, you know Steve Kerr wants to see his team play better at home, make sure they get home court advantage.
They slacked off last year. They were 29-12 at home. Now, that's a pretty amazing record at home, but let me tell you why they slacked off. The 3 years prior to that combined, they were 114-9. I think we're going to see that Golden State Warrior team from those years instead of the one from last year.
Mitchell, defended by Thompson, fires the three. Jay, he's shaking his head. The guilty party. He knows it's better to be lucky than good.
Or he knows it was just a really bad shot that just happened to go in. But sometimes when the basketball heavens drop a gift in your lap, you take it.
Steph lets loose. Deep two there. Won't go. To Rubio.
Defense!
Defense! Old school. Backs his man down for the basket.
You feel that? I see the confidence building.
Warriors have the basketball. Thompson to Green. Has a chance. The screen sets him up for two.
I don't know what halftime evaluation will be worse, the ankles or the bruised ego.
Deep three at the buzzer. And a three-pointer at the buzzer for good measure. What a finish to the opening period. A great stretch here to start the game. Through one, it's the visiting Cavaliers out on top. Jay and I back to Oakland after this. You're tuned into the NBA on EA Sports. Time. Time to turn the page after a close first quarter. Jay, what stood out?
And when both teams are playing at this level, it just continues to reaffirm that I was excited to watch both of these teams play this entire week. It's been a solid game so far, but this has a chance to be a great one down the stretch.
Here comes the screen. Curry to Green. Fine to shoot for Golden State. Two-point shot for Curry. And he buries it.
When the ball is in his hands, we all knew what was going to happen.
Mitchell with the basketball. They lead it. Four-point game.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
Defense! Defense! Drive here, but the shot stays out. Iguodala to bring it up. Looking to make something happen. Can't miss those. Mitchell with it up top. Counting down toward a minute to go in this first half. Golden State at the controls. Curry. Able to convert inside.
Old school equals high percentage.
Here's Rubio into the front court. The margin is two. Halftime on the horizon. Goes to the right side. To Rubio. Cavs with four to shoot. Has a look. Jumper's good.
You see the savvy players? They can create contact. They can throw their arms into you, even their bodies into you, and as soon as the refs blow the whistle once or twice and you become hesitant defensively, they got you right where they want.
It's Steph for two. Ah, Steph Curry. 2-4 now. Deep three at the buzzer. Good. A three at the buzzer. Everything going right so far as they've extended the lead. Time expires to end the first half. The Cavaliers have the lead.
And with that, I'm sending it back to Ed and Jay to bring you the rest of the game.
Possession lies with Golden State. Here comes the screen. Probing the defense. He wants to deliver. Doesn't have the touch. No good.
It's easy. Force guys into low percentage shots. That's the reason why we're big into stats. It was all provided to you before the game in the scouting report.
Rubio. Here comes the screen. Curry with the basketball. The deficit now up to five. Thompson to Curry. Let's it fly from long range, and it's Rubio who's able to claim the board. Mitchell with the basketball. His guys lead here early stages third quarter. Rubio. Mitchell, defended by Thompson. Beyond the arc for three. Oh, good offense, beating good defense.
Well, that change is inevitable. And one of the things that continues to fascinate me about this game, usually when you see a good three-point shooting team, their shoulders are square to the basket. That's no longer the case in today's game. These guys are off balance, they're moving different ways, yet they still have extreme shot-making ability.
Now pass taken away by Cleveland.
Here's your chance to break this thing wide open.
Rubio to Love. Shot clock's at five. Down to four. Defense! Karis LeVert is going to get a chance at three here. 71% for his career. First try, no good. Second and three, no good. And he knocks down that free throw. Deep three at the buzzer. That ends the third quarter. The Cavaliers with the lead. The Cavaliers start with the basketball here in the fourth quarter, and they'll be looking to finish strong.
And when you play stingy defense on one end, the other end takes care of itself.
Defense! Defense! On a bad pass, going to be taken away by the Warriors.
Tonight, it may not cost you, but in a playoff game, it will.
Here comes the screen. Screen. To shoot. Mitchell shot off the mark. Iguodala to bring it up. The deficit is six. Down low Thompson. Yes, Klay Thompson. Better late than never. That was his first shot, and it goes down.
And did you see the lift on the shot? Did you see the ball release off the hand? To be able to have the concentration to finish with such a feathery touch in the midst of contact, that's something special to watch.
Rubio. Here comes the screen. Mitchell. And the finish. Jay, that was unguardable.
What was once a tight space is no longer. There is absolutely no way the defender can recover after that move.
Jared Allen.
Oh, and he can't keep it in off the block.
Man, that was impressive.
You know, sometimes basketball can become a very beautiful thing to watch. During the regular season, things can get difficult. Energy can be low. The passion at times can even be lower because players are tired. They're fatigued. But today, it's all been good. They're putting in an absolute show with killer efficiency and tremendous effort and intensity.
Thompson buries it on the catch and shoot.
Just because someone is listening to you doesn't mean that they actually hear you. At the end of the game, when players get tired, they listen to what the assignment was, but they didn't hear what it was.
Here's Rubio up top. Leads three. Here comes the screen. Mitchell, defended by Draymond Green. Five to shoot for Cleveland. Trying to cash in. Yes, tough shot. It's got to go up to go in.
The defender needs to do a better job of forcing a pickup there.
Now the Warriors going to call a timeout. They'll need a quick shot and then likely a quick foul in what is now a two-possession game. Inside the arc, at the buzzer, the Cavs are victorious as they get a good